Hey, sorry about that interruption. We're back.
Shot. He's got to get 3-point shooting. Brought to you by Sprint. What unbelievable postseason action we've got going on so far. This is 2K Sports as we get deeper into round one of the playoffs. The Rockets red hot up to the break. At every opportunity, they're pushing it on the break and looking to run it down the opponent's throat. Some textbook basketball from Nikola Pekovic. Seems like everything's falling for him. Not sure if he even knows how to miss. And from the Clippers' angle, they've been grinding away. Just an impressive all-around team effort out there. They're going hard. A nice start for Caron Butler. He's got 7 points and some nice plays offensively, getting the assists going. And now back in the game in Houston. Great to have you with us. See you next time.
Just a few attempts. It might help them out if he was a bit more assertive.
Here's Perlingo. And it hits him. So deep.
Well, I think he's come up with some big passes for this team to help him out in getting this lead.
Oh, cover by Smith. And there's Bogan. That's good. And that's just by Perlingo. Perlingo's got assist number 9. Wow, what a number here tonight. Wade against Perlingo. Smith kicks it up. Wade on deep. And that one's good. And Wade's got 5. Second half of play. It's just been 2.5. It's gone. Now, Kirilenko. 26 points for him. Pass to Bogan. Rippin's there. Got 6 here in this quarter.
They keep going right back to the paint. And who can blame them? I mean, they're getting it done in there.
3 of their last 5 buckets, guys, have come from inside the main area. So I expect them to continue to go inside right at the defense.
And there's Pekovic. That one's good on the assist from Miller. Miller's got 3 assists now in this one. It's going by Bogut. And a powerful one-handed slam.
Defense just couldn't recover in time.
Yeah, but he pretty much went brain neutral on that one.
I don't use that phrase very often,
but it's really good.
That was embarrassing.
Jones checking for the Lions. But these turns in for the
just like that one was.
And that's what makes the play so much fun to watch. There's the mess on the front end, but then power on the end.
Now we're cooking with gas, but
what can we display? Aerial supremacy, no doubt.
It's almost unfair, guys. I mean, when you can get up that high, that's crazy.
Well, I'm a Bogut. Looking to end with one. And that's the luck that by Bogut. Bogut's got three rebounds down in this one.
Up top.
For three, and again it's the box from Bleach. He's getting DeAndre Jordan comes in for Jermaine O'Neal. And it's Griffin in for Jason Thompson.
I'll see you next time. It's Flood Month. This is Flood.